because of how much I love my LGBTQI friends. I remember my colleague, Mon Shafter, now content lead at ABC Queer, made a point of reassuring me